Good evening and welcome back to Stardew Valley. I'm Modi Aparandis. Let's see what's going on for the fortunes today. Kind of determines how we're going to do. Very happy today. Oh, purple star. That is the best. That is the best we can do, I think, as far as luck goes. So this might be a really good day to head down to the mines and get as deep as we can. Now, someone did suggest, and I think it's a great suggestion. I sounded like Trump just a minute ago there, didn't it? It's the best suggestion. It's the best suggestion. I have the greatest suggestion. You can't wait for the suggestion. I'm missing Iridium Bar 5 times the market value for it. Okay, Rasmodius, you're on, man. We'll do it. Anyways, the great suggestion was to buy stone from Robin to use to make the staircases to get down to the mines faster. So we can buy, you know, we have 30,000 bucks. We can buy tons of Staff of Power. Can we have the staff after he's done? Should he possess this power is my next question. Can we trust him? I don't know. So far, he's proved to be our friend, so we'll get it for him. We might have enough iridium for that right now. Let's say hi to everybody and get the milking can out. So yeah, we can go buy. Why am I trying to milk the pig? We can go try to buy the stone we need. Maybe like buy like 1,000 of it if we can, depending on the cost. Can't milk the sheep either. Just milk all the things. Just a general rule of thumb. And you're new, right? Providence, yes. I think that's everybody. I'm not 100% sure, but let's assume that's everybody. Unfortunately, we have these pigs now, and they're not going to do us any good in the winter here, because they have to go outside. Well, they might be able to come outside. It might not be interesting going outside during the winter. We'll see. It's still no duck feathers. I'm really kind of shocked that we've gotten these ducks. 200%, I'm pretty sure, both times. Let's see. You are at... Verona's 100%. Florence is 1. Or a half of 1. Bristol is the kit rabbit. Yeah, Sydney is the other duck. And those both are 100% for loving us. I don't know. I don't know. We got a nice new heater in here and everything. They still don't want to give us a duck feather. What is going on here? Can we shear them to get a duck feather? Come here, you. Doesn't produce wool. Okay, yes, fair enough. Madison doesn't produce wool. Fair enough, fair enough. Okay, we thought we'd try it again, just to be sure. Maybe she would start producing wool in the meantime here. God, it's really need that duck feather so we can get this community center done. We hopefully will be wrapping this up in the end of year 2 here and the beginning of year 1 when Grandpa shows back up. There's a little bit more to do in the game after that happens, but we can play indefinitely. We can play this forever if we want to. It's just kind of finding a good breaking point for the series, and that might be it. So let's take a look at a greenhouse and see how that's going today. It's looking pretty good. This looks like it's almost ready. But nothing ready today. So let's get out of here. And these are all good. Okay, I think we're ready to go talk to Robin. It is Friday. We could go buy ourselves a iridium sprinkler from Krobus. And that might not be a bad idea, just so we have it on hand for when we inevitably will want it. We have plenty of money, so that's not an issue. Take these back out. We have 116 stone. Okay, let's leave that stone here. And we'll just buy fresh stone for this little project here. The goat's milk, I'm going to have to turn into cheese. And the milk we'll save for recipes. And then that'll be good. Okay, so what else we need to do for organizational? We need to drop this off, drop this off, drop this off. Drop the tools that we don't need off, like the axe, shears, the milk can, the fishing rod. Don't need to take the wood with us. Dropped it off in the chest over here. Don't need to take these 7 void eggs with us. Jeez. And the coral we are also going to throw in the crafting chest here. Because it's used for the beach totem, for instance, I believe. And it's used for all kinds of different stuff. The iridium bar. We will get that to Rasmodius tomorrow, not today. Today we can't waste that luck. We got to use that luck to our full advantage here. So yeah, what we'll do is get as deep as we can. Just using the staircases we find, and then when we can't find one or it's inconvenient, we'll just make one. And I think we should probably make some big bombs here while we're at it. If we do 20, that's 5 big bombs. That'll give us a good start. Let's actually make this iridium quick while we're here. We're wasting all of our luck for the day. All right, get that going at least. If we have some more bars here. And that is the last step, I think, of things to do. Just need to drop these off. And we're golden. Hey, puppy. How you doing? So we need those. Cool. And then we need to drop everything else off. The milk we can go in here as well. Bring food with us, of course. Dish of the sea is probably not what we want. Leave these here. Four of these is probably gonna be pretty good. But yeah, I don't know. I mean, we're gonna need more than that, just in case we get really, really deep in here. We want to be able to have everything at our disposal here. So let's do this. This is cooked foods, right? What do we have in here? Spaghetti, not bad. Fruits platter is a good one to take with us. Not that though. Stir fry wouldn't be bad to take with us. And roots platter. Okay, that's a lot of foods. There's also miner's treat in there. Lots of other stuff. Okay, well. Okay, four kinds of food. Some mega bombs. And we'll find more bombs as we go as well. And so we have, okay, I think we're ready to go here. All right, let's get into it. Let's get over to Robin's house quick. Then we'll double back and go to the place. It'll be worth it. It'll be worth it to get all that extra stone. And we'll buy as much as we can. And then maybe we'll head to Krobus if we have time. I mean, we're not going to have time. We're going to get back and it's going to be late, I'm sure. Because we always spend too much time dilly-dallying around. I'm not even going to worry about the worms right now. Because all it's been is clay lately. Even the crystal fruit I might not take with us right now. All right, hopefully Robin's here. If she's not, then our plan is foiled. Ah, she is good. Hello, my dear. Let's see, shop. 20 stone, okay, so 20. So if we bought 1,000, that would be 20,000 bucks. Okay, 1,000 might be pushing it, I think 500 maybe. That's 5 staircases. Then again, I mean, it's just money. And we want to get enough iridium to make all the tools. We want to make, you know. Okay, so that takes us down. That's halfway. Like I said, it's like 10,000, right? Let's do 700. Let's split the difference a little bit. And we'll find more stone as we go. Okay, 710. Fine. We'll find more stone as we go. And if we don't use it, we don't use it. And we can always use it later. What's the best way of getting back over to the bus stop? Probably this way. Every way is out of the way. It's already gonna be noon by the time we get to the mines once again. Can't win. And I feel like we're gonna miss somebody's birthday, like Leah's birthday. That would be terrible. We have to make it. I think Leah's is closer to the winter festival though, at the end of the month. So we probably won't miss that. We need to give her a gift though. It's been a while since I think we've given her a gift. I don't know, it's been a while since I played the game, so I kind of forgotten where we're at with everything. Yep, buy a ticket. Okay, we got a ticket to ride. And we got superior luck in all things. Why they don't allow horses on the bus? I don't know. Reno, we'll talk about it later. I'll talk to Pam. Maybe she can make an exception for you because you are well, very well-behaved horse. So, I mean, that's a point in your favor. For sure. What do we have in here? More food in here, too. Forgot about that. The solar is the big problem. We don't get any of that too often here. We're probably not going to need this. We'll leave it there. All right, let's get down into this. Okay, so right off the bat here, we're going to do a bomb. It's going to be right in the middle here. And there it is. And tons of gold already. Look at that. And a diamond. Jeez. All right. Good first floor. Holy cow. We got an overrun area. These purple ones do have the iridium, though, so we want to get that if we can. Oh, geez, nice critical. This could be a very short trip if we die on the very, like, second floor here. Eat the pumpkin soup, yes, please. Replenish the health. Nice. Look at that, we're doing like extra criticals or something like that. Because these are only dying in like two hits. All right. Here we go. You know, I don't know what, I mean, okay, so what does luck affect? Luck affects, drops for enemies. It probably affects criticals. This is a bad floor, so we're gonna use a staircase. It affects finding geodes. All right, this is better. I don't know if this is better. It doesn't affect what's in the geodes. It just affects the finding of them. This is also a similarly bad floor for finding where we're going here. I don't want to use a big bomb on this if I can avoid it. Ugh, boy. Okay, let's use another staircase. I hate to burn through staircases this early, but it's better than wasting a bomb at this point until we get some more materials to make bombs. All right. Now this is a better room to use a bomb in. It's more centralized. Let's do that. Get out of dodge. There's the staircase. Coal. All right, do it. Letter rod, great. Oh, come on. Don't slow me down now. All right, so we're down to six floors now, and it's only 2:30. That's good. Ready for you. Okay. Two hits now with that guy. I don't know what it is. All right, let's use a bomb here. I have a good feeling about this area. Hey, there's a hole. Taking it, right? Absolutely. Let's leave this off. Our bomb up here, and let's see, we don't have any more materials for bomb making. That's okay, we'll get there. How are we doing on food? Pretty good. Okay, all right, let's get down, jump in. 13 floors, holy cow. Okay, we're gonna need the health right away here. Let's take the roots platter this time. That'll give us combat, I believe. Does it override other stuff? It does not seem to give us both. So, keeps the defense and that's fine. Oh god, this is a good room for this, right? Get out of the way! Yeah. There's the exit, okay, cool. Now there were a few more big ones down here, so we probably want to break those open. It'll still take an extra minute. Over there, nothing, okay. Let's break up this big one up over here, and the other one. Oh, there's one over there too, okay. Is it worth it to try to find a hole here? I think it is. We can use this last bomb here. Try that right over here. While we're getting this. Hey, that's okay. We got a lot of copper out of that, so we can actually make ourselves some cherry bombs for like some small controlled blasts. Let's do that for some smaller ones. We don't need so much copper. I'm sure we have tons at home anyways. All right, getting deeper. We're only to 13 now, though. No, or 19, 20 now. That's not bad. That's better than I thought. I think it's time for another bomb. I just want to be able to extract myself from here quickly. Ooh, there's a whole area over here, though. No, not liking this so much. Okay. Oh, God. Let's do the bomb over here. Let's actually just do the small one. There's a hole. Take it. Three floors. Okay, that's not bad. And no damage. Oh! Quick reaction time. Oh, geez. And a rabbit's foot! Oh my god! That's a quest item. That is a quest item. We cannot lose this around here. Let's take the stir fry or the pumpkin soup, I think. Before we take the ladder here, let's get the stone over here. There might be some iron down these tracks too. Or not iron, coal. We follow the tracks down. And usually there's a staircase at the end of the track sometimes, so. Not this time, of course. That's all right, though. Six is worth it. Okay, let's get back up to that ladder. Let's take this. Down to 23. How deep do we need to go to be getting like guaranteed iridium like every single time we kill something? 40. I'll say if we can get to 40 and still have time to explore a little bit, I think we're pretty good. This is a long path to check. I'd have to check for the coal though, right? And then again, coal is not that valuable anymore. We can always make more coal. Ah, there's a ladder though. Well, let's preserve our resources then and take the ladder. Overrun with monsters, okay. Oh, look at that, okay. Yeah, this would be worth killing everything here. Look at that, look at that. Nice moves. Ooh, there's a lot of them over here. A diamond from that one. I've never seen a drop of a diamond before. Nice. He dropped 3 iridium just now? How are we doing on iridium now? 4? Okay. Thought we'd be better doing better than that. Almost through this. There we go. Okay, we got one of these guys over here. I think we'll put the bomb down on the other side here. Over here, probably. All right, let's just do this. Last bomb. Anything, please? Oh, nice. Yep, do it. 5 levels, okay. And let's eat something right away here. Take care of that. We might get to 40. It's only 650 and we're at the 31. This is gonna be a good trip. I mean, I'm sure the deeper we go, the better. But, oh, he still got us every single time here. There's a bomb. That's a good time to use that. So we're all out of other explosives. Pack's filling up here. Let's do this. Oh, did I take damage on that? That was stupid. Nothing good there, but we're getting out of here. 32. If I could kill one of those guys without getting hit, that'd be amazing. One of these times it'll happen. All right, what do we got here? Nice. I can force you against a wall so I can kill you easily. That'd be good. Also, I'm concerned about your friends that pop out. Your babies. You think it's a parental situation there with the slimes, or is it like just like they're also me? Those other slimes are also the big slime. Oh, iridium ore! Our first iridium ore. I think that might be our first iridium ore. We might have encountered one before at the quarry, but that was one time. I mean, I think we got one ore from it. That time we got like 4. Up to 10. Pretty good. Pretty good. Okay, we need to get this blown up right here. Let's go count on that. There we go. Nice. Now we're down to ladders, though. I think is the next thing here. 8:30 up to 33. Fortunately, we're on to our last bombs. Now we could do some more cherry bombs though. Let's do cherry bombs. Oh, we can make regular bombs now too. 2 of those, yeah. 3 of those, yeah. We don't need any more iron. This is fine. This is all about the run today. So we're doing it. Spending the resources is gonna take. Please have a hole. Okay, nothing yet. It's gonna be kind of late though. I kind of maybe want to try another one over here just in case we do find a hole, because that'd be huge. Nah, we're not gonna get that lucky, unfortunately. Okay, take the ladder. It's only 9:10. Still got a couple hours before we have to go. All right. right, this is shaping up to a bad floor. Okay, I'm just gonna make the ladder here. Drop down to the next one. Okay, let's do the cherry bombs. Put those there. Let's put the ladders. Let's make one here so we have it. We probably want to eat something also, just so we maintain our strength here. Roots platter is what we have. I'm gonna put a cherry bomb here and we're gonna go check elsewhere quick. Oops. All right, nothing lucky there. Oh, come on, get out of the way. We're not gonna make it to 40. Oh, another place for a cherry bomb, okay. Please. There we go. No, wasted it. Shoot. Oh well. Can I make any more? There's the last one. We're missing copper. Okay. So that's our last one for that. No more bombs. We have one more bomb. Well, I might as well use it over here, I guess. Let's try it here. All right, going for it. We're gonna down to 40, and it's gonna be time to leave already. Oh, iridium bar, awesome, okay. We're doing great, we're doing great. Let's get more copper and then we can actually make another bomb if we get enough. See, it's already, what, 10 now though? 10:40, yeah, it's gonna be midnight. We have to start thinking about getting back out of here. This is a successful trip, though. I won't begrudge the trip at all here. All right, cherry bomb time. Three of those. Oh man, look at this stuff. We have to, just kind of tempted to blow this up just for fun here. Let's try one here. Put all the stops if we can. Anything? Okay, staircase it. Oh God, right away. Iridium bar, iridium ore. Gotta be careful here. We are a little bit damaged and I heard one of the flying things here. Little dragon things. I think they're dragons. Nice. Well, I mean, this has been a pretty good trip. If we can make a bomb now though, that'd be amazing. All right, two more cherry bombs, three more cherry bombs for our last hurrah here. Oh, that was the wrong spot. All right, it's already midnight. It's time to go, time to wrap it up. We got six, we actually maintained most of our stone here. I think that the luck also affects how much stone drops. Oh, we got one more floor in us, right? Yeah, this is gonna be it though. All right, let's get out of here. It is time to go. Made it to 40 though. Didn't do any good for us, but I mean, as far as our iridium goes, we got 3 bars plus another 2 bars. That's pretty good for a single trip. I mean, we got 10 bars of gold. We didn't get nearly that much iron. So I mean, this is enough for a tool though. That's pretty good. I don't mind. That's a nice trip. Let's leave behind some of the stuff we don't want to take with us. Let's gotta remember the foods over here, I think, is the key. This can be trashed. That way I don't have to make extra food. I'll leave the stir fry here too. Just gotta remember it's here. Okay. Cool. Good trip. Didn't fill up her pack, but successful trip, I'll say. All right, that's what luck gets you. Now it's a matter of, can we get over to Krobus before we fall asleep? I would doubt it. I'm not gonna push it. Not that we'll lose anything too valuable. Just a little bit of money. But I think if you have a ton of money on you, it's percentage based, so it's gonna go up. And it caps at a certain point, but I don't know what that is. Maybe $1,000. Maybe it's that low. Could be like 3,000 though. That would be kind of significant. What? Ancient doll. Hello. It might be worthwhile to go knock those worms that we see, especially on a lucky day like this. We saw one up here before, right? Oh, look at this. Crystallarium's working for us. Yeah, this guy's like not gonna encounter any crows. He's not got any plants by him. We saw one up here before. We won't waste any time on. Oh, okay. All right. Just thought I'd try it. Okay, we gotta get back to sleep before we run out of time here. But we got some good stuff. We got some geodes to take to Clint. We got enough stuff we can make our iridium axe. Good day. A good day, I think. Let's get to sleep before we pass out on the floor. All right, it didn't do any rooster crowing, which was interesting. Our energy is very, very bad. Hey, Leah, how you doing? Good morning, Modi, and planted these in a little pot out back. I totally forgot to talk to you yesterday, and it won't happen again. We need to get you some wine or something to smooth things over a little bit. Snowy day out here. Hey, my friend. Oh, nice. You got made me some good stuff there. Okay, let's sell that off. Sell this off. Sell this off. Not that. Not any of this stuff here. Let's see. What can we keep in here? Well, let's take our geodes out and take it over to Clint today. There's seven here. We have one here. Anything else? Looks like it. Let's sell off some more stuff. Like this. 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 And this. And this will take over to the community center and fill up that quest line. That is the wizard's quest line. Who knows what we'll get for that. Speaking of, oh, we got enough for Clint. Awesome. We'll do that. Drop some stuff off into here. Oh, we'll put that in there, I guess. Stone can go in. These can be sold off. Ah, the slimes, of course. Anything else? This is quite a mess in here, isn't it? I'll keep it in there for now. And this can go over here for now. And here we have wine for our lady love. I knew it. She loves it. She loves it. Okay. Let's do animals quick. Should we let them out? I don't know if they'll come out in winter or not. So don't go stir crazy. I'm not going to worry about milking today because we just did them yesterday. No. Make sure you say hi to everybody. Actually, we don't have our milker on us anyways, so that's okay. We got bigger things to do today. And a couple milk. And a little bit of eggs. They've been doing pretty good for us here. A lot of large eggs. Everybody's happy. Okay, everybody's happy. Turning the large eggs, I guess, into more mayo. So do all the eggs into mayo. That's not bad. We could do more. I mean, we have room for a couple more still. Okay, we got some maple. We got a little bit of oak resin. Easier to see this during the winter. Which I do like. Doesn't look like our trees are gonna grow at all right now. They might go dormant during the winter, which would make sense. I thought these grew up though. Maybe they do. Alright, so we got a couple things to do. Oh, you know what we don't have? Is enough money to actually buy our upgrade for our yeah, we need more cash. We need a quick infusion of cash to get an upgraded axe. Okay, so what we'll do, if we go to the general store and sell off, you know, 10, 15, 14 batteries or so. And then we also will need our other tools so we can turn those in. pretty good. Okay, so let's sell this off too for some extra cash. Sell this off too for some extra cash. We need to actually make some more iridium here so we can take some over to Prismodius soon, maybe next episode. That'll be that. All right, if we stop by the general store, we should be able to get enough money, I think, with everything we're selling off here. Flowers we could sell off too, but let's go in and, oh, we have goat cheese too. We can sell that off at the general store as well. To Pierre. Excuse me, my voice is cracked there. I don't know what's going on. I'm getting a little sick, I think. And a persistent cough the last few days. Don't quite know what's causing it. Pam, good morning. Yeah, we gotta get back to friending people. We're getting pretty good with Pam. Lewis also, we got a gift this week. Linus, we gotta find again. We couldn't find him the other day. Apparently he's down. Oh shoot, I can't remember where he is now. But someplace we could have found him had we been looking all over. It's Farmer Moody. All right, so he doesn't want to buy the batteries. All right, crystal fruit, these, this, and this, and this. Not quite there yet. Can't sell that off. Can't sell that off. That gets us pretty close. Not quite. Sell that off. Man, we're so close. Who can we sell the batteries to? Maybe Krobus will buy him? I don't know. Let's sell the Maki roll off. Sell the wild horseradish off. We're so close. We can sell these void gems off to Clint, probably? Oh, can we sell these oak resin off? I know the oak resin probably isn't something we really want to sell off. But can we? No, we can't. Alright. I wonder if Clint will buy it, though. He'll buy anything. No, he won't, actually. He won't buy much. But we'll see. Don't know what category that falls under. And then we gotta stop by Gunther. Take care of that. Now we also need to get a little extra money to open these geodes up. Shopping, he wants to sell, he doesn't want to buy any of it. Looks like we can't sell any of that. Can we sell anything to Krobus? I don't think we can. Can we sell anything to the dwarf? How can we get another 2,500 bucks today? Or not 2,500, we need another. Oh yeah, we do need that much money. Wow, we need a lot. What do we need? We need 3 grand. Who would buy that stuff? Maybe Robin? You think Robin buys anything from us? I don't think she does. She might buy wood and stuff, but we're not gonna sell off wood. Do we have any vegetables we could sell off? I hate to dip into my winery, but there is a trove of wealth there. We'd be stealing from the winery to pay for it, everything though. Ah, here we go. Done. Done and done. All right. It is decided. We have enough money to open up all those geodes. We have enough money to upgrade our axe to the Iridium Axe. And, well, do we do Axe? Do we do Watering Can? What do you want? I think Axe, because that's the one we always use the most. Second most out of all the items here. And then we've walked past the community center like twice now, but let's just get back to Clint so we make sure we have enough time. Hello, Mayor. I'm here to collect, oh, jeez. I'm here to collect Clint's business tax. I didn't. Am I supposed to be paying business tax too? Maybe because I'm not in the town proper, I don't have to pay that. Let's assume that. First of all, process the geodes, and we'll make sure to keep an eye on their money that we don't drop below the 25,000 we need. That we have, we've had that already. Nice. Ooh, what is that one? Prismatic shard. We need that. We need that for the desert. Yes, we need that for the desert. We're going back there today. Okay, cool. That is the first time we got that. Gunther can tell you more about this. We'll give this one later to him. What are the odds we'll ever get another one of these? I don't know. First of all, can we sell this stuff off to him at all? Sells for $2,000. Okay, there's our money. Sell that off. Sell this off. Okay. And then upgrade our tools. We want a iridium axe. Beautiful. All right, that is all our cash. But it's winter. We don't need to spend it on anything. Man, tax collector. I thought that would be an interesting thing if we had to like maintain a certain amount of money so we could like pay taxes and stuff. Like that might be interesting. Donate to the museum. Not this, just this. That is it. Okay. Hang on to this. Okay. So it's been kind of spoiled a little bit, I guess, but I guess what we have to do is go to the center of those little pillars that are in the desert and drop this prismatic shard there. And that will take care of what we need. So, I don't know quite what'll happen, but something good's supposed to happen. That's what we're supposed to do with this. So, following directions very well, of course. Let's first of all, let's go drop this off. Oh, we need to get back to the bus stop before Pam leaves for the day, though. Let's not dawdle here. We can do it quick, but let's not dawdle at all. All right, so we're at this one here. And another bundle complete. Oh, we are getting so close. Reward friendship. Oh. Yeah, that's what the final reward here is, friendship from whoever. Okay, so last things. We have this already. The only thing we need still is the duck feather. And that is it, I think, as far as all of the bundles. That is the very last bundle. Oh my gosh, we're gonna do it. Just one freaking duck feather away. Oh man, I wonder if it's sold from the traveling merchant ever. That might be worth a look tomorrow. We didn't talk to him on Friday, obviously, because we were so busy, but tomorrow, when it's Sunday again, we can go talk to that merchant and see what he sells. And then, yeah, otherwise we're just waiting on a random drop from a duck, which is not a good spot to be in. But it does pretty much guarantee we'll get this done before the end of winter, hopefully. Assuming the duck molts his feather. Man. Just hope so. Alright, so we are back at the desert. And maybe we'll go gambling a little bit while we're here. Because we got another $3,000. I mean, yeah, well, come on. And spend the last of our pennies. That's a good place to be, right? Oh, we did it. Oh, the prismatic shard changes shape before your very eyes. The power is tremendous. You found the galaxy sword. Holy cow. 60 to 80 damage. That's way more than we were doing before. Plus 4 speed. This is more defense, but this thing is just going to annihilate things. Unlike anything you've ever seen, a level 26 sword. Goodbye, katana. We do not need you anymore. Yeah. Ja, ja. Nice. Very cool. That is awesome. It was hinted at in the comments. I kind of knew that we were going to be getting another sword, or that there was another sword in the game, and it sounded like this was it. But yeah, that is good stuff. I guess we'll go gamble a little bit while we're here. Might as well. We don't want to waste the trip, you know? We have to pay for the bus ride back. Quality retaining soil. Unfortunately, that is not what we want. We want the other stuff if she sells it ever. But we're going to use all of our money to gamble with anyways. Let's see, how much money do we have right now? 500 credits. Okay, that's enough to gamble with. Let's go play a little bit of Calico Jack. Now, did a little Googling on this too. And the odds of this are not good. Somebody did some calculations out of the whole thing here. And because it's not just standard blackjack rules, in that there's no tens in this game, it's actually the odds favor the house just a little bit more. So it's actually less than 50%. Whereas usually with blackjack, your odds are about 50%. This is more like 40% is what I'm reading. 8 we're going to hit on, of course, though. 16, we're going to stand, of course, I think that's the play. 12, 15, 20. Can't do much about that. We'll stand on that, of course. 18, can't beat that. Well, he can beat it, and he's going to right now, probably. There you go. Bust it. So the, let's double it. Yeah, double down. So the thing about this, though, is that, well, first of all, the odds are bad. The hitting is a little different because the dealer stands on 18 instead of 17. There's five cards that can get us bust. There's four cards that can get us to go ahead. Bah, there we go. Ah, push. Okay, that's fine. That's fine. We got our money back at least. But that's the thing too, is that the odds are not 50% like normal blackjack is. And there's one thing else I wanted to say about it, but I don't remember what it is now. I'm sure as I'm getting beaten by this guy, it's gonna come to me. Plus, I can't see how much money I have left. I might be losing my entire stake here. That's right. I was going to say that the cards here are just random number generators. But from what I'm reading, people who have been like, you know, they exit out of the game to come back in. It's a seed, actually. The game determines if you're going to win or not before you even wake up in the morning. So it knows every single hand you're going to play. We're losing all of our money. 14 hit, 15 hit, 21. New game, win it. Okay, 13 hit. So basically, what they've found out is that if you come back in with a repeat of the same day, the cards are all the same. The slot machine's also the same. So it's not random, maybe, or it is random, but it's set based on the day you play. So it kind of determines, and so then luck of the day doesn't actually even factor into it, possibly, is what they're thinking. It's a nice one. The other thing with this, though, is that, so as I was saying, the cards are kind of set in stone from when you wake up in the morning, but also that each draw of the cards, so normally, like in blackjack, you can kind of count the cards in as far as what the deck has left in it. And you can play the odds as far as, like, you know, there's only going to be four nines in a deck, for instance. Now, they play with multiple decks sometimes, so it doesn't matter. But, you know, at least that there's a set number of cards it could be. Here, it seems like it's a random number always. So it's just a random number generator of 1 through 9 or 11 through 9 or 1 through 9 and also 11. Let's double down. So there's really no strategy to doubling down either. Oh, geez. Unlucky. Okay, we're back to 300. That was where we were before we started, like, our little mini streak there of one. Yeah, various. It's a minimal streak as you can do it. But yeah, the cards are not, it's not, I don't know. The game does not play out like a real card game because it's not using actual cards. It's using just numbers is the key. So you can't like say, oh, I've pulled three threes. The odds of getting another three are low. The game could do five threes in a row if it came up that way. Chances are it won't because the algorithms or whatever won't let it. But then again, who knows? You know, you don't quite know how this whole thing works out. But that's Calico Jack. Not a good game to play. Slots are no better because slots, it's all random too. The best way, I guess, if you want to earn $1 million, the best way is just to buy the money. Apparently, it's the only way to go get forward on it. And so I guess that's a huge investment, because if you want to get to 1 million of the key bucks, it's going to be sizable investment. It's like, what, 10 million then to buy those then? Maybe is it 100 million then? Jeez, that's a lot. Let's see, it's 100 bucks for 1,000. No, it's 10 to 1 then. Yeah, so that's still for a million key bucks, it costs 10 million gold to make it. That's a big investment. Of all resources. And again, eventually we're going to have nothing but, you know, money to give away here. So. And now we have this awesome sword. We got another trip planned for the... we'll have to take another trip down to the caverns here soon. So we can test that out for sure. I'm sure it's going to take everything out. Sell these off. Sell this off. Keep that for now. It's 410. Let's go take a look at our slimes. And then after that... we'll probably just wrap up the episode, I think. Not like we can cut down trees today. So the slimes are not turning into purple ones, unfortunately. It's all the blue ones here. Let's keep them breeding, though. Let's keep them populating. Let's water them up here. The fence is working on the plus side. We need another purple egg, I think. And then we can start seeing some actual purple slimes pop up in there. But until then, well, we'll see. Let's go take a look at our farm over here, our brewery. I think we might be close to ready to expand this now. We don't have an axe today, so we can't do it. We won't have an axe tomorrow either. We could go take a iridium over to Rasmodius today. Yeah, let's do that quick. Why not, right? Make him help make his power staff. He always wanted a power staff. He's our best friend though, right? He already is. Yeah, look at that. We gotta get Willy on our side. Apparently Willy likes pumpkin, according to someone in the comments, which is great, because we are growing that. So we should take one of those to Willy when we get the chance to. And then we can start being his friend now. I don't know if we need to keep... Once we actually befriend these people, we have to keep befriending them to make sure the hearts don't drop ever. I suppose it's easier to keep an eye on, and if you do see a heart drop, you just know to go talk to him again. But it's going to be a lot to manage eventually if you have to keep all of these relationships going at the same time. I can't imagine you'd have your entire day spent with between animals and the townspeople. You'd have the entire day gone. All right, here you go, buddy. I got you this. Ah, precious iridium. You've done well, Modi. You have my gratitude. Now leave. Dude, you could be just a little more grateful. What do you got for us? 5 grand. Okay, never mind. You're grateful enough. You know the way to our heart. It's through our wallet. Way to go. I think that's going to do it for this episode. Maybe I'll do some fishing here just to make sure I don't waste all the energy I have for the day here. And yeah, it probably won't be anything interesting, so we'll just do that quick. And we'll come back next episode for more Stardew Valley. So thank you guys so much for watching this episode. I hope you are still enjoying it, and I'll be back in a day or so for the next episode. Thanks, guys, again, and I'll see you later.